and to Africa for the very first time. How does it feel to set your feet into the motherland?
I mean, I've been here before. Africa. Oh, yeah, Africa. Yeah, we've been to Africa. Yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. We've been to Africa before. But it feels awesome. It's a wonderful occasion, and just, you know, to be able to perform for all you beautiful people out here. And we got something for y'all, so just be waiting. Just be ready. Yes.
I know you've heard a lot about Kenya. What do you look forward to experiencing here?
You know what? Everything. I mean, we don't have much time here. And I was just talking to Juan, like, before we got here. I was like, when I get over my jet lag, which hopefully be very soon, I want to be able to explore the city, see things, see as much as I can.
Yes. And, of course, you're here for the Stand Big Year 2 Festival. What do you tell the Kenyan people? And, of course, in Uganda on Sunday as well.
Yeah, just be ready. I mean, you know, Boyz II Men here. Yep. Yep. Sing along, dance along.
Let's go.